The 2015 inch MacBook Pro with Retina display is the larger of two Pro laptops designed by Apple and available in silver. Made with a diagonal 15.4 inch LED backlit display, 2880 by 1800 native resolution at 220 pixels per inch with support for graphics, supported scale resolutions, 300 nits of brightness, a standard colored gamut, and a 900:1 contrast ratio. We also have two choices of processor, the 2.2 GHz plan, including a 2.2 GHz quad core Intel Core 17 processor with turbo boost up to 3.4 GHz and with 6 MB shared L3 cache, or the 2.5 GHz plan with 2.5 GHz quad-core Intel Core i7 processor turbo with turbo boost up to 3.7 GHz and 6 MB shared L3 cache. So what else is there to say about it? When you first get the 15-inch MacBook Pro, you see it comes in a white box with Apple's special plastic over it. After tearing it off, you can see information at the back with the main picture of the product on top of the lid and the product title on the side. Inside, you get the 15-inch MacBook Pro with some information and Apple stickers, a charger and a charging block. This MacBook Pro is lighter than previous generations, with its height being 0.71 inches and 1.8 in centimeters, and its weight being 4.49 pounds and 2.04 kilograms. Given it's an older model, newer models will have got lighter over time, but it would help a lot if it did get a bit lighter, because it would make it safer for people who can't lift it as easier as others. There are ports at the side which are used to charge, plug in USBs and other pen drives, as well as one for the wire of wired headphones to go into, but it also supports wireless. It also includes a force touch trackpad which can be accessed by a hard click and can be bring up content up no matter where you click on it. Aimed at people working in film, photography or any other creative market, it has Intel Iris Pro graphics, 2.2 GHz, 256 GB or 2.5 GHz to 512 GB dual display and video supporting full native resolution up to 3840 by 2160 pixels, Thunderbolt digital video output, HDMI video output, and a 720p FaceTime HD camera.
As someone working within photography, video production, graphics, and writing, the 2015 15-inch MacBook Pro is a good laptop which has been able to show all my work in good definition. It takes a long time for the storage and memory to fill up, which works for me as I often have to work with big documents. My only bit of criticism is that it's hard for me to do a force touch on the trackpad, and since I got my laptop laptop in mid-2015. I've also struggled with doing a right click. I fixed it a few months ago by changing the two-finger right click to a right trackpad tap to allow me to do it. But in future versions, I would like for this to be available during the setup. But overall, I would give the 15-inch MacBook Pro 10 stars.